We were actually talking right before the show, and he was like, Tara, the hardest part about getting sober was having to tell you guys that I was an alcoholic. And I was just like, oh my god, I'm done. Like, we knew. Right? Like, leaving for school in the morning, none of the other kids' dads were sleeping on the lawn. My childhood videos, it looked like him and I were learning how to walk at the same time. Daddy's first steps. There are 12 of them now.
It begins at 40, remember this, it ends at 50, at 60 the street lights go on. That's where I'm at, and at 70, you try and find God before he finds you. I'm in church every day, 7:30 in the half. Every day I'll go. It's the same 12 people. I'm the youngest person in church by 20 years. I go up for communion. It looks like the death march. People are oxygen tanks. They can't breathe. They can't walk. Walkers. He's here tonight. Let's give a big amazing.
Joe Goumba, Johnny, everybody. My brother Chris. Comfortable, be comfortable. You ever doing any acting?
No.
You're gonna do it tonight. 421 is my room.
Right. Yeah, bring a pocket full of Viagra. Fucking generous of espresso.
You can have them.
One of my dearest friends in the business,